Kundan Pusti Vaduna Pulgar May Paduna Tiu Mokshi Mamata.
Thank you, Vijay.
That's something fantastic, Kiran.
And you know, this is about living our dreams alive. This is what Divali reminds us of, that there's this little light inside all of us in a moment to our passing on to our children. Mom and Dad, I'm very proud of you. And to all the parents out there who, you know, who keep these family values, these very strong inherent values growing in our children, I want to commend you all. Radio 90.5 is the people's station, but you know, Tony, we always say we are Family station,
that has always been our motto. And so Kavita has got to give him a very special gift tonight for all of that.
And there's so much happening here at Divali Nagar 2011. We're still having a part of the 25th anniversary. And yes, we are taking over Divali Nagar this year. Rajesh is on stage right now. A very young Sandy, who's like everybody's in the present at the station. He's here also.
From the Divali Nagar booth, right here at the Divali Nagar site. And you're most welcome to come in. We'll be here again tomorrow, but we are still with you tonight. We are not leaving you alone. We've got lots more fun coming to you from the Divali Nagar.